gold and getting the confidence to push with that extra life is a big deal for them.
Yep. So Chessie's gonna be getting. I mean, as you know, as bad, quote unquote bad, the Invoker bill is because he's gone for Yules. He is gonna be able to delete one hero.
Oh, it's not that it's definitely not a bad build by means.
It's just not the norm.
It doesn't seem like it has the same synergy as the Necro book with the rest of the draft, but if he's able to find pickoffs, then it can effectively let you push it just as much. But he has not really found them yet.
Yeah.
But now he gets the blink. So now you can jump anybody and easily pick them off aside from the Morphling or the Viper.
I think the panel was asking if there was a big Invoker performance today. Sumail had an amazing Invoker game earlier on the B stream, just making a lot happen because of the blink. He would always blink behind or on the side of three heroes, land up at perfect, you know, Deathwing Blast Meteor combo. So Chessie could be doing the same here.
Yeah, and they already still have one Necrobull carrier in the Beastmaster, so
yeah,
it's by no means mandatory to get two.
Alright, so it looks like we're going to see another Aether Lens in this game, and I think this is a game, or sorry, on the DP. And this is a game where I would make the argument that you want something a little bit bigger, a little bit tankier.
Like just go straight for the Octarine.
Yeah.
Sunstrike combo on the mid lane, but the Deafening Blast didn't quite connect. His Innocence just walks away. Snowball is there, though, so they still end up getting the kill.
Yeah. I guess the Yule Scepter just gives them a lot more option to initiate as well. They don't just have to solely rely on the Beastmaster Roar. The Yules, you can make the argument even better in terms of setting up those kills. So second time Complexity gets something going, and they have, you know, at least quite good push to make it work.
Roar top lane, Necrobull coming into play here. Shadow's already out of mana, Silence comes through. They give him the Soul Scythe, hopefully, and yep, now Shadow in a lot of trouble. Looks like they should be able to grab the Morphling, and we just see straight up lose like a Rax and then the game. I feel like Complexity has that kind of lineup. Like once Chen finishes Axe, you grab the Frenzy Creep, you got the Beastmaster Auras, you got the Necro Books, you got the Alac